I'm proud that Clemson University joins the Army in announcing today a research partnership for next generation autonomous vehicles with a ceiling of $100 million.
This project here today is going to be transformative for the Army, and it is one of the most important days in the history of Clemson University. It is the first day of a very long journey over time where Clemson University, in collaboration with the Army, the federal government, and private sector, is going to change the world for the better. God bless you.
I'd like to express my gratitude to the GVSC leadership for support and for bringing this grand challenge to us. You know, the best gift you can give to a researcher, especially at university, is a research problem to work on with a graduate student. We are very proud to contribute to the global competitiveness of our nation and the automotive sector, and to have a chance to educate even more of that workforce for the future.
I'm very happy to be here in this partnership with Clemson. Their experience with Deep Orange 12 and now Deep Orange 13 with the Army really shows that this is the right place to do this work. So the key partnerships that we have today and we will build tomorrow here at Viper are crucial to the U.S. Army. And I thank you for listening today.